Today I'm going to show you how to create realistic perspective text in Adobe Photoshop. First, open your horizontal type tool. The font, I'm using the Impact. Now, click on your image and type out your text. Right-click on the text layer and rasterize type. Hold Ctrl and click on the thumbnail of the text layer to make a selection. Go to Edit, and cut the text. Go to Filter, and choose Vanishing Point. Open your Plane tool, then create a grid that matches the wall's perspective. Now, press Ctrl+V to paste, and press Ctrl+T to transform. Hold Shift key while dragging left bottom corner. Drag your text and drop it on the wall. Now, you can scale the text by dragging on the handles. Press OK once you're satisfied. Click the FX icon and choose the blending options. Hold the Alt key to split the black slider of the underlying layer. Then click OK. Now, zoom the image. Select the bottom layer. Open your Object Selection tool, and select Add to Selection. Under the Mode, select Lasso. Make a selection of the areas which are covering the wall. To select Outside, go to Select, and choose Inverse. Select the top layer. Click on the Mask button to remove the extras. And this is the result. Thanks for watching.